Meena. Welcome to skillActz. Good manners can open doors that the best education cannot, said Clarence Thomas. No matter how clever, smart or attractive you are, you can't be excused for being rude or insensitive to the feelings of others. Good manners and social etiquette are attributes that are appreciated by all in social and business situations. Let's discuss a few of them. Courtesy and respect. Socially correct behavior is all about observing the golden rule you learnt in childhood. Treat others the way you want to be treated. This means acknowledging others with a pleasant greeting. Always remembering to say please and thank you. Respecting others' privacy, something very important in the times we live in. If you are invited to a party or a company outing, be thoughtful and mingle with everyone. Try to give others your undivided attention by not texting, taking or making phone calls, reading a book while they are trying to interact with you. As Simon Sinek mentions in a TED talk, just because you keep your phone face down on the table is not enough. Best to keep it away. Another aspect is about conversations. Even though you may have a lot to say, doesn't mean you should dominate every conversation. Reason why we have one mouth and two ears. Encourage others to speak so that it is a two-way conversation. Interrupting others when they are talking or engaging in loud, abrasive arguments if someone disagrees with you are big no-nos. It's best to steer clear of controversial topics, asking personal questions when meeting people for the first time. If you happen to offend someone or make a mistake, apologize as soon as possible. Let's speak about gratitude. Everyone likes to be appreciated for the kindnesses they have done. Express your gratitude for a favor or any help given with a thank you, a smile, a call, or an email. Another important etiquette is to graciously acknowledge or accept invitations to social events. Inform your host if you plan to take along a guest and remember to attend the function on time. Table manners. When dining with other people, focus on making it a pleasant experience for everyone at the table. It's good to know table etiquette. People won't be too bothered if you use the wrong fork. However, they will notice if you talk with your mouth full, chew with your mouth open, place your elbows on the table, load your plate, burp or slurp. You need something from across the table? Request someone to pass it to you politely, not fall across the table trying to get whatever it is. Remember, the napkin is for wiping your lips only. Leave it on your chair if you need to leave the table and beside your plate once you're done with your meal. Please ask to be excused if you need to leave the table during the meal. Be polite with the staff that are serving you. What about public behavior? How do you behave in the privacy of your home is often different from how you act once you step outside, isn't it? Social graces dictate your being mindful of how others perceive both you and your actions. Inappropriate displays of affection, spitting on sidewalks, littering the place, playing loud music in a public place, swearing or cutting ahead of others in lines are all discourteous. If you travel abroad, please follow the codes of conduct observed by other cultures. Consider your physical appearance as well. Dressing inappropriately or smelling badly are not the trademarks of a well-bred person. No matter your age, education, or social status, cleanliness is always in fashion. What about social media? Keep private and professional separate. Share content that portrays who you are. Avoid flooding media with messages and posts, especially on WhatsApp. Stay away from posting anything when you are agitated or upset. Follow and befriend people you know and respect. You are, after all, perceived by the company you keep. For more, check out our videos on social media and office etiquette. Demonstrate who you are at all times. Cheers to a better you. Did you like this video? Do like and share it. Subscribe to our channel, skillActz. Thank you and bye for now.